On November 12th of 2014, two teens were found shot to death, 18-year-old Raphael J. Jones Jr. and 15-year-old Javonte Bridges. They were pronounced deceased on the scene in the 4100 block of Buchanan Street in Gary, Indiana, around 3:15 a.m. If you have information regarding the unaliving of these teens, you're being asked to contact the Gary, Indiana Police Department right away. Pebbles, founder of Missing, Lost, and Trafficked, now signing out.